Foreman, Jim Lovell, and Bill Anders would pay with their lives. As they sat waiting for launch on that chill December morning, these three astronauts were back to what they had always been, test pilots.
which is about